What is your definition of the perfect life? Perhaps you're one of those people who always sees the glass half full, or maybe you tend to see it half empty. Maybe you see life as a circle, or perhaps it just seems utterly chaotic. But we all want some form of hope. We all want peace. Again, we see it in different ways. Is it a piece of paper? Or two people in a bed singing, "Give peace a chance"? Is it the tranquility of a desert island? Can you find it in meditation? Or is it only in a graveyard? Hope, peace, purpose, we all want them. But how many of us have truly found them? Why not come along in January to our new course, Hope Explored? We will be looking at just those sorts of questions to see if Jesus Christ has answers to them. I love you till I die.